Crush the Curve Idaho is teaming up with the Idaho Department of Health and Welfare to provide COVID-19 testing for staff and residents in local long-term care facilities. Funding received from the CARES Act will be geared towards paying for any approved testing not covered by health insurance, Medicare, or the federal CARES Act. All of the state's long-term care facilities are approved for the program, including assisted living facilities, skilled nursing facilities, and intermediate care facilities. More than 150 facilities have already registered for the program since enrollment opened back in September.